สวัสดีครับทุกคนยินดีต้อนรับเข้าสู่ I Get Ties with Jack This is the word for you today And today's word is ขา which means leg We spell it as ขา with the rising tone ขา Apart from referring to physical legIt can also indicate leg-like supports used for propping up objects. For example, ขาโต๊ะ where โต๊ะ means table with a high tone. โต๊ะขาโต๊ะ table leg. ขาโต๊ะ Similarly, ขาเก้าอี้ means chair. เก้า and อี้Both falling tones. เก้าอี้ ขาเก้าอี้ chair legs. ขาเก้าอี้ Additionally, ขา can refer to the part of pants or trousers legs, which we call ขากางเกง. ขากางเกง.In other contexts, ขา can denote a group, member, or function of people. For instance, ขาใหญ่, where ใหญ่ means big. ขาใหญ่, big leg. Well, you know, ขาใหญ่ is a slang term for someone in a position of authority, like a boss or a mafia leader. So we refer to them as ขาใหญ่, ขาใหญ่. Similarly,ขาประจำ yeah ประจำ means regular ขาประจำ regular legs the regular members of a particular group or function for example ลูกค้าขาประจำลูกค้า customer ลูกค้าลูกค้า yeah ลูกค้าขาประจำ regular customer who frequently visits or uses their servicesลูกค้าขาประจำ Oh, you pronounce ขา which means to trade with a high tone ขา and ขา meaning leg with a rising tone ขา Well, you can hear that ขา and ขา can pronounced similarly but they have different tones that indicate different meanings So be careful This isลูกค้าขาประจำ Conversely, for our regular customers, we use ลูกค้าขาจรขาจร means visitor or passerby to signify those who are not regular patrons. Yeah, ลูกค้าขาจรลูกค้าขาจร Okay, ลูกค้าขาประจำ and ลูกค้าขาจรIn the context of gambling, especially in card games, ขา also referred to a gambler and serves as a noun classifier for gamblers. For instance, when there are four gamblers, we say ขาไพ่สี่ขา Okay, ขาไพ่ card gamblers. ขาไพ่สี่ four สี่ขา leg or gambler. Yeah.ขาไพ่สี่ขา for card gamblers ขาไพ่สี่ขา and finally ขา is used with directional words to indicate times or instances of going somewhere for example ขาไป means to go ขาไป meaning on the way there or going describes the initial leg of a journeyThe part where you're traveling from one place to another. It can be used with various modes of transportation, such as cars, buses, trains, and airplanes, for example. Yeah, this is ขาไป, ขาไป. ขามา, มา means to come. ขามา means on the way back or returning. It describes the return leg of a journey.Yeah, ขามา, ขามา. ขากลับ also means going back or returning with กลับ meaning to go back or return. Consonant cluster กอลอ and pronounce with the low tone กลับกลับขากลับขากลับขามา and ขากลับขามา focuses on the process of coming or arriving whereas ขากลับ focuses on the outcome of returning or going back to a previous location yeah ขามา and ขากลับ okay everybody that's it for this video stay tuned for the next word in the video see you next time have a good day สวัสดีครับ